something here? They're forcing our kids to work now.
If we don't do something, it'll only get worse.
¿Tuviste noticias de tu hija últimamente?
Haven't seen you around here before.
I just got in. This. What is that? Oh my god.
Please help me.
Are you okay?
You're coming after me?
Are you Pablo?
Jess.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Get out of here. Doesn't sound good.
Fucking sure no one called break. Get back to work.
I'm sorry. I don't know what else you want. I can't motivate you.
Oh, I think there's a way you can motivate them.
Shit.
What the hell got into him? He used to bring us 10 people a week.
If you ask me, it's that brother business. Always. Unionization this and justice that. Wow, wow, wow.
Are the fines here even worth it?
On the black market, it's true. Almost 100% markup for whatever we get for them.
Need to get back to the village. Gather your things, I go back to the village.
Bless you.
Thank you.
This knife is a cheap plastic replica.
Did you see him?
Pablo?
Yeah, he was running toward Hades.
Good, I hope he's okay.
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully.
I know it sounds silly.
Pablo told me what you did. I don't know what to say, apart from thank you.
Of course.
You know, many years ago, when my grandfather was still a boy, men came here and tried to cut down the wilderness around the village. Everyone was afraid to stand up to them, except my grandfather. A 15-year-old boy with an empty gun stood on the edge of the village and held back machines and men twice his size.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
I still have the gun he used to hold them back. I'd like you to have it, as a symbol of courage and my gratitude.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
My boy wants to be a doctor, like his mother. Say, what's your name anyway?
Lara.
I'll have a new story to tell now, Lara. Thanks again.
I know it sounds easy.
Vamos! Tranquila, señorita.
Hey, new here? You should talk to Abigail.
Thank you.
quite make the dialect out. The walls are porous. The oil must be seeping through. must be the way out. Looks like this might be the way out.
Do you have anything you want to trade?
Hello there.
Check out what I have. Excellent choice. I'm always ready to do business.
Jonah! I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. See for yourself. See where the breath of the gods rises from the womb of the earth. Listen to their pained howls.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
You'll see. You'll hear it. Perhaps you can ease their suffering.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Laura, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.